Hi Emiliano, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. At the university in Italy, you were teaching young adults communication skills and how to read the facial micro expressions. It is very important, interesting for me to learn as communication manager at IFRS. How does a young adult improve their communication skills and how much the communication skills are important in every day?
Yes, so absolutely. So what I'm a psychologist and my field is the communication, especially I have a specialization in body language and facial micro expression. The facial micro expression express always an emotion. So, and you can detect also if someone is lying or saying the truth or not. If you say to someone, you, but in the less than 1 second, you show with the upper part of your forehead anger. So it means that you are lying or you are angry for something, you know. So you can also detect some lies, but not only that. So for the young adults, it's very important to improve their communication skill because they have to conquer the world. They have to do a lot of things, find a job. And the communication, especially today, is very, very important for them. So, what I teach is something to improve their skill, which is like when someone is talking, take a look of the body language. You know that it's another thing is very important, especially the job interview. So that's something that is very important. And then another thing that my father used to teach me is that you can say everything. The most important thing is how to say something. So if you are kind of polite, is just the first step toward the good communication skills.
Wow, that's a beautiful answer. It's a good tip for me to know.
Yes, thank you.
Yes, and I have a second question is with the help of IFRS, you and your family immigrated in Los Angeles. How do you like it so far?
Okay, so I'm Italian, so I come from one of the most beautiful place in the world because it's rich of history. There is good food and the big brand of clothes and other stuff. So it's there. So the Italians are creative, and this is definitely something a good point for them. But anyway, so I love Los Angeles, I love California, I love United States, especially here in Los Angeles. The weather is amazing, and so especially for me that I'm a writer, I write books, so I need to be in the nature, and so I'm always outside in order to be inspired.
Right.
So this is for me one of the best places in the world, also because they offer a lot of opportunity. And here I can express I don't want to say my heart, but so my feelings,
Yeah.
my thoughts better than in another place.
Beautiful. I'm so glad you end up in the city you love to be.
Yes, was a dream that came true. So I realized my dream.
Beautiful. So another question I have, what do you think about our service and Professor Newton Lee in assisting you and your family?
So I always follow Professor Newton Lee on the social media, and I really like what he do. He always busy with a lot of charity donation, so he's doing really a very amazing job, not only for the community but for everyone, for the person in need. That's really something that we need, especially now that we are in a pandemic, in a difficult time.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. I appreciate
Yeah.
not. You have written many books, and including the number one bestseller on Amazon that was published by iFirst. What is your new book about?
So, okay, thank you for the question. I wrote 10 books, and all the books are on communication, body language, motivation, and personal growth. But my last book is a novel, especially is a thriller. So the title is A World Without Emotion. A world without emotion. Can you imagine a world without emotion? How is gonna be a world? How could be a world without emotion? So is my book is doing very well in Italy, and it will be ready in 15 days also in English. So, and there is this story that is full of action and twist on the plot. So the story of the ordinary man that unfortunately for him at the beginning he doesn't want, but then he do extraordinary things, and more or less is the story of all of us that so even sometimes we don't want to do huge and amazing things, and then for some reason we find a way to do it. So the story is about this world without emotion, and I put my knowledge in this novel, because so I explain how it works, the reading of the micro expression. There is an organization with a resistance organization that use body language and micro expression to express the each other. So I think that is very interesting. That's not only because I wrote it, but because I have many feedback from the readers. And then, so again, we'll be ready in English too soon.
Beautiful. I would love to have a book to read it. And it's a topic that is very interesting for me, especially like communications and learning about people to understand other people. It's a topic that it's just always a need to know and learn.
Absolutely.